The Wild West? Really? That's pretty cool. It looks like there's a town over there as well. So, let the adventure begin. We need to trot over to this village. So let's go. Look at me on my horse. Ah, yeah. Whoa, this looks like a proper old Wild West town. This is awesome. Look, there's stables over there. And this is like an old railroad. How awesome is this? Trust, you really have done wonders, but there's one problem. There's literally no one here. What's going on? Why is there no one around? This is super weird. I don't really know where to go. Is there anyone in here? Hello? Hello, is there anyone around? Look, well, Trust, it's completely empty. This looks like, I don't even know what this was. It's got shelves, it's got some iron bars. Where is everyone? Either. Hopefully our horse sticks around. You know what? I'm going to stick him in there. Because there's no one in there, it's going to be fine. Okay, let me stick the horse in here. There we go. And we'll come back for you, buddy. Don't worry. Treyarch, you need to come with me. Let's go. I guess we'll go and check this place over here as well. Let's go and have a look, shall we? And a little bit of an explore of this really cool old western town. It looks so awesome. Treyarch, you did amazing. Oh, no, there is someone here. His name is Anders. Anders, my friend. How are you doing? Howdy, strangers. Are you lost? I haven't seen you around here before. No, we're not lost. We're just kind of exploring. But, where is everyone? Well, that's a long tale. To keep it short, our gold supply is starting to go dry. We've only got what's behind me here, and that keeps getting lower every passing day. Oh, so we must be like a bank or something. How does this keep happening? You've heard of these great gunfights, right? Yeah, I definitely have. Great cowboy gunfights, they are awesome. Well, these are happening every few days. Another group of cowboys keep trotting up and challenging us. And as you know, the loser of the gunfight must hand over riches to the other. Not only that, but we lose a good person too. It's just too much. Is there any way we can help you out with that? That sounds like a really bad problem. I mean, it sounds like you're getting bullied a little bit. I don't know, lad. The only way is if you knew how to shoot. Do you? Do you know how to shoot? I guess you're not too bad with a Minecraft bow. Yeah, we're not too bad with a bow at all. Well, that's a start. I mean, if you'd like, I own a little range just behind this bank. If you want to come on over, then I'll be happy to teach you how to use a classic Western pistol. You know what? We're here in the Wild West. Let's do it. That would be great. You've got good spirit. I'll meet you over there shortly. And while you're at it, you gotta look the part to be a cowboy. Go grab that spare outfit over there. Should fit you pretty well. Let's do it. This should be pretty fun, Charles. Where are you? We're going to learn how to shoot in the Wild West. This is going to be beautiful. Oh, yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Look at this. This looks really, really cool. Let me just pop this on. There we go. Let me check myself out. Yes. Oh, Charles, you changed too. Look at me. I've got a bandana on my face. I've got my goggles in a Western style. This is super, super cool. I think I'm ready to shoot in Treyarch. Oh my goodness, look at that mustache. You really like having a mustache in your outfits, don't you? Look at that. Wow, you looking good? You feeling good? Awesome, let's go and meet Anders out the back. You look, oh my goodness, you look incredible. Right then, let's go now. I don't know which way we need to go. Let's go through here and see if we can spot Anders. And there we go, this might be it. Yeah, there we go, so Anders is here. And he is going to help us with this shooting range. This looks pretty cool, buddy. Trust, you're going to have to stay here. Just chill out. I'm going to shoot some guns. But it's all in the Western style of things. You just look absolutely amazing. So, Anders, how you doing, buddy? Right, here we are. It's nothing much, but it'll do the job. It actually looks really, really cool. You can borrow this pistol for these practice runs. Your first task is just to hit the targets before you. Nice and easy. And he's given us what seems to be a Western pistol. That is awesome. And some iron bullets as well. So, I guess we just want to see... Are there any targets here? Yes, there are. Look, they just appeared. How weird is that? Oh, my goodness. So, yeah, I need to try and shoot these. Let me have a few practice goes. Here we go. You get a click and... Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Hopefully this works well. Right, let's try and aim for the bullseye. Here we go. Ah. Oh, wow, that was a terrible shot. Oh, man, I need to try this a little bit better. Ready? There we go. Yes, and it's dropped paper for some reason. Maybe I need to collect that. Here we go. Yes, I did the other one too. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We did it. Let me grab these pieces of paper because I think this is what we need to prove that we've actually destroyed them to old Anders here. So, Anders, how did I do, buddy? Great shooting. Now we need to move on to some tougher targets. These ones are a little further away. Think you can get them? Anders, we've got three harder targets now. Where are they? There they are. Three more targets. They're a little bit further away, so we need to try this and be a little bit more accurate. So let's go for this one first. Yeah, there we go. It seems to me if I do it really, really quick after the pick, I'm a little bit more accurate. Ready? Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm going to miss. Oh, I still hit it just about. And yeah, all three of it hit. Yes. There we go. Let's go and grab our spoils just to prove that we did it. So we've got three in total here. This should be enough because there were three targets in total. So this should be fine. Anders, buddy. I done it. Yeah, great work. Now on to some moving targets. You've got to be accurate to hit these guys. Okay. This one might be tough. Where are the moving targets? There they are. Oh, man. They're like, look at those. They're like cowboys. Oh, geez, look at them. They've got a bandana just like me. Oh, I love this outfit. This is one of my favorite ones so far. Hopefully, we can keep these on the way home. Right then. Let's try and take this guy out. Oh, yeah, got it right in the foot. Oh, yeah, got that one right in the head. Yes, that was good. Okay, let's go and grab our spoils. Then we got the papers. We got the papers, of course. I wonder if we're almost near the end of our training. We're actually doing pretty well. I think so, anyway. Let me just close this up, make it all safe and secure. And there we go. Fantastic. You're great at this. Now, the final test. A group of cowboys are going to start running at you. Take them out before they get here, and I think you're ready. Oh, geez. A cowboy gang. I need to get prepared for this. Is that them? Is this the cowboy gang? Here they come. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Right, let's pop this one in the head. There we go. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my goodness. That was close. That was so close. Well, I'm glad that went well. That could have gone really, really bad. That was a cool test, though. I think he mentioned this might be the final one, right? Let's go and talk to Anders and see what's up. Here we go. Anders, how you doing, buddy? Wow. You really are great at that thing. Well, thank you, Anders. I think we completed it. Did we? Yeah, that was amazing. Uh-oh, did you hear that? I didn't hear anything. Hear what? The sound of them. They're here to challenge us again. They were only here yesterday. Say, I know this is a huge ask, but do you reckon that you could be our challenger? You definitely got the skills for it. Oh my goodness, in a cowboy gunfight? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. We can do it. We can do it. I feel it in my bones. Here we go. Sure. This town owes you everything. Let's head over there. Anders, I'm nervous, but let's do this. I'm here. I'm ready to face our enemy. Ah, there you are. You. We're ready to end this once and for all. Wait a second. Is that a panda? What's going on here, Anders? Yes. We don't know of his kind. Some say it's real, some say it's a mask. Regardless, he is the strongest gunfighter of all and needs to be taken down for the sake of this town. Okay, Anders, I got this. Oh, you do know the rules of a gunfight, right? Actually, no, I don't. I didn't realize there were rules. It's simple, really. Both participants stand 30 paces apart with their backs to each other. Up at the count of three, the person with the quickest trigger finger is the winner. Good luck, traveler. Okay, Anders, I think I've got this, buddy. Atreus, I need you to stay right here. So come on, guys, get out of the way, get out of the way. This is important gunfight. You guys just stay over here. Everything will be fine. Now, you, I challenge you to a gunfight. Are you ready? Oh, geez, yeah, I think that means he's ready. Okay, let's do this. 30 paces away. This should do it. Let's arm ourselves, and it's time for a gunfight. Deep breath, and then the countdown. 3, 2. Hey, no, you can't shoot first. Hey, you cheated. Get out of here, all you punks. That's how he's been winning all the gunfights. Anders, he's been cheating. But look, I got the gold back. Yes, now, flee. Get out of here and never return. Guys, they've gone. Anders, he was cheating this whole time. Yeah, I'm afraid so, buddy. You're lucky that you missed his shot. You must have had him scared, huh? Well, this town could not thank you enough. Hopefully people will no longer be scared to come out and we can get back.